We're on express elevator to hell. Going down.
2, 1, mark.
Have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn. Yeah.
Roadkill. Oh god, it's the guy after me! I was getting shot at from across the water. I couldn't fight that guy properly. Yeah, run away. That's right. There he is, he's moving. See him? He's gonna go for my car wash. When I look down at this coat on my side. Oh, I didn't go for my car, but I wrecked him anyways. Before I knew it, I was in a showdown. I drew first, dropped to his knees. How could I have known who he'd turn out to be? I shot Jesse James, and now his gang's after me. I'm riding this horse just as fast as he will go. The limbs from this trail are cutting my skin. I think my horse is reaching his end. Water ran out almost 2 days ago, and I still haven't reached Old Mexico. Now I've had quite a few close calls, and somehow I've made it through. I was so close! Oh god! I was so close! Oh my god! I was so close! Oh my god, I was so close, man. Holy shit! I panicked and I shot. I was hoping he was gonna run further than what he did and shoot, and I shot ahead of him! Oh! I got killed by a guy in his underwear!